Hello, welcome to Imperial CAD system. In this video, we see sweep command. In sweep command, we see option center and two angles. You can see center and two angles option in circle command in sweep. What does this do? You have to select center curve. You have to select reference curve. See, I have taken two curves, two lines of same length, two different sketches. You should not take two lines in a single sketch. This is one sketch, some 200 mm length, and distance between, gap between two lines is 50 mm. So between 50 mm distance, I have taken two lines, one as a center curve, one as a reference curve. This you need to apply for center and two angles. Select center curve. See here, I select center curve, this one, then reference curve, this one. Then there are two angles. So first I check out one angle, I keep angle 0, then angle 2 I give 45 degrees. See, from here, from reference curve, taking this as a center, from reference curve surface is added, surface is generated with the given angle. I give 45 60 degrees, preview, you can able to see. 120 degrees, preview, you can able to see. Then what is this angle 1? If I give angle 1 10 degrees, see what happens. Preview. If I give 10 degrees, I have given 10 degrees, then surface is going in negative direction. So you can see the gap. It is in anti-clockwise direction, it is moving in anti-clockwise direction. So to move in clockwise direction, give minus 20, like this. This side we have given plus 120, and another side I have given minus 120. See, now you got a surface like this. Then here we have an option lock. What does this do mean? See, taking this as center, from here at start 120 degrees surface is added, at the end also 120 degrees, it maintain the same angle. I don't want to maintain the same angle at the end. It has to reduce to 2 degrees. Then go for law. I select linear, I give 2 degrees. In law option, I enter 2 degrees, go for preview. See here, or if you want that side, then reverse that one. 120 to this side, 2 degrees to that side. Preview. In the same way, this side, go to law, linear, minus 2 degrees, minus, okay, minus 120 here, minus 2 degrees start. Preview. See friends, surface is added like this. Then see, if I select yes type in law option, see here, you can see, you can follow this edge. This is constant edge. Then in law, sorry, in law yes type, if I select yes type, see what happens. Preview. See, edge has been changed. Edge is in curvature mode, S type mode. This side also I change in S type. Law, angle 2, law, S type. See friends, we got a surface like this. With the other commands, it is difficult to generate this type of outputs. Like You can also take a profile like this. Spline also you can take as a reference curve, but center curve should be a line. The same command I apply for this guides. Go for sweep, center and reference curve. 0, some 120 I give, like this, and minus 120. The other side, like this it is added. Then I go to law, linear, start value 2, end value 120. I go for preview, see friends. Then in the same way, start value minus 120, end value, start value minus 2 degrees, preview, see. If you change, already it is in curvature mode only. If you change to S type, law, S type, you can get a complex shape. See, law, S type, preview. See. You can see a beautiful output with the help of these commands. Then go to part. Select thick surface, 2 mm thickness, see friends, center and 2 angle, by using center and 2 angle, we got this output. Thank you for watching. For more videos, do subscribe to our channel, Imperial CAD System.